Agos.
Yung mga fans mo talaga
Excited mo naman kami. Paano kagandang evening gown mo and your nat cost for the upcoming competition?
Well, alam niyo na, na-post na rin naman na Michael Barassi, the same national costume designer that I had here in the Philippines, designed my national costume for El Salvador. Of course, Mark Van Garner, he is amazing at what he does. He just put in so much of his passion, effort, creativity into making sure that, you know, we get a gown that we all deserve.
Michelle, how do you feel? Number 3 ka na sa online voting!
I know! Especially because it's for my advocacy. Grabe. And then, pasok pa tayo sa top 3 most voted sa region. It just comes to show that the Philippines is something about me.
Oo, at pwede pang bumoto.
Ano po?
Pwede pang bumoto.
Pwede pa bumoto. Tuloy-tuloy lang po tayo for Voice for Change. It's every 12 hours and every day for the semifinals. Pero wala na tayong taba. Just please keep voting for Philippines.
Oo. Pagdating mo ng LA, ano pong mga gagawin mo? Mga last minute?
Actually, when I'm in LA, it's dedicated for Q&A. Of course, final trainings on Zoom. Thank God for technology. But it's really just for me to also rest and relax. One of the hardest things actually is leaving the country. You want to make sure that you don't forget anything. So half of the struggle is already done. Preparing for everything. Thank you so much.
It's such a
thank you. Well, I'm working with one of the best styling teams here in the Philippines. I'm wearing Ben Arias custom for me. It's denim. I've always been a denim and leather girl. And I said that in my wardrobe, it really has to accentuate my personality, my branding. And we put in a lot of work. I mean, we were fitting for so many days in a row. But I'm very confident in the wardrobe.
Michelle, after so many years, you're going to be representing the Philippines on this universe. Ayun pa lang alam pa na dream come true.
It is definitely years of hard work, years of dedication, blood, sweat, and tears, especially this year. Last year was really the hardest year of my life. With my parents, with my father, my mother, both getting into accidents, being able to persevere and win the crown. And finally, I was just telling my friends earlier that probably time just flies so fast. It feels like I just won the nationals last night, and now I'm already flying to El Salvador. So
I love that you're wearing the Philippine pin on your chest. How much do you
100%, 10,000%. Sobrang pinaghandaan ko, pinaghandaan ng buong Pilipinas. And obviously, I just hope that that shines out. So,
wait, your fans have been waiting for 3 hours.
Hello!
Love you, Michelle!
Non-negotiable ang pagpunta ng nanay ko. Talaga, because, you know, whenever I see her while I'm on the stage, it's like a sense of assurance of kayo.
Yung iba mga girls dumarating na.
Yes.
Tingin mo, ano yung magiging journey mo? Ano yung, sino mga may higit mong kalaban? Sino ang magiging mga kaibigan mo? Yung mga dalagang.
Well, all of the preparation was done here. I feel like I'm at the best place of my life to represent our country. Of course, I'm going up against so many beautiful and empowered women. And all I really am focused on is just enjoying the process, making sure that that training shines through. Because again, I've dedicated so much of myself just to be able to represent all of us. Matinding kalaban, syempre lahat sa mga. They've all had their own preparations. They're all fighting for something also. So at the end of it, I'm excited to just learn from them, grow with them, and enjoy the whole process.
Aside from the 8 packages, the 70 outfits, ano pang baon
ko? Baon ko ang buong Pilipinas and baon ko rin ang buo kasi kung may two siblings on the autism spectrum. It's a lifelong mission for me, so I'm just excited to be able to bring that to the global stage once again because they deserve to be celebrated.
And hopefully, pagbalik mo, dala mo na yung
gift. Yes. Hopefully talaga, pagbalik ko, dala ko na ang panglimang
gift. Thank you.
Could you invite your fans to keep voting for you?
Mga kababayan, please don't forget to keep voting for Philippines. 2 weeks na lang, coronation night na. Please help me clinch that fifth round. Please help me get into the semifinals. Please help me support my advocacy as well because we all burden so much for ourselves. Make sure that our fight is so powerful. And just continue to support us on the Miss Universe app or on the CI Talks website.
Michelle, Destiny,
what do you consider the highlight of your training in preparation?
All of them. You know, you really have to train for every aspect to represent the country. I've been working with the best of the best here in the country, kaya I'm very sound with my preparations. Alam ko magiging proud kayo. And hopefully, we just continue to support my journey.
Michelle, your message to your fans and supporters.
Maraming salamat. That's really all I have to say. You guys are part of my journey, my inspiration. Part of my journey. You inspire me every day, so maraming
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.